It didn't work. It's going to be so hard.
This is a really weird situation.
Hey guys, what's going on? Hope you're having a great day today and welcome to a new Ben David. 2 days ago, while I was filming that backyard photography video, my dog Sydney decided that he wants to go and hide inside the bushes. I'm not sure what he wanted to do there, but that got me thinking. Because Sydney is a pretty photogenic dog and I think I can get some awesome shots of him. So that's what I'll try to do today.
Looking like today is going to be a pretty nice day. Sydney is happy, the weather is nice, everything just works. I think my biggest challenge will be convincing him to go inside the bushes and actually staying there, because Sydney is all about being with others and being happy and like, hey, treat me, look at me, be with me, so we'll see how it goes. It didn't work. It's going to be so hard.
Chef, Sydney chef, Sydney chef, 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 Kierf Tov, no lasus, Michel,
no lasus, Kierf Tov, Meule, Kierf Tov,
this is so hard, he doesn't give a shit about me, he just does what he wants to do. I've gotten like one photo of him maybe, it's going to be a bit more difficult than I thought it would be. Ah, Sydney bo. בוא, כנס לפה. לפה. כן, כלב טוב. גוד ביי. אוקיי, let's see if it works. סידני, טיפה, שב, עצור.
This is a really weird situation. I have put leaves on my face because I'm trying to photograph him, but actually it kind of works, so not too bad. I got what I wanted. It was pretty great. I got Sydney somehow to stay in one place and it actually worked, so he's a good boy. He did a great job. I don't know how it worked, but it worked. I don't know, it's nice. I'm happy. Like, I got the shot I wanted, and he was a great boy. It was a bit difficult, but I think he deserves a treat, so let's give him a treat. Oh.
כן, אתה רוצה? אתה רוצה? קח.
כלב טוב. היית מעולה היום. כל הכבוד.
Today was good. It was easy, quick, simple, and I just had fun photographing Sydney, so it was very nice. I'm really happy that I managed to get some cool photos of him, because like I said in the beginning, he's a very photogenic dog, and I don't take as much photos of him as I should,
But I did it today and I'm actually pretty happy with how it turned out. I'm not sure about the editing, the color that I decided to use, but it's still nice and I'm happy. Anyway, if you like the photos you saw from me today and you would like to see some more, head over to Instagram and follow me at Daniel_Ben_David. It's an awesome Instagram page. I upload there a lot of cool stuff I don't always upload to YouTube. Life updates, Q&A, some shoots I don't vlog on, and in general, like I said, it's a really awesome Instagram page. If you're not following me already, come on guys, what are you even doing? Go and do it right now. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking, subscribing, and ringing the bell. I really appreciate it, but at the end of the day, it's your choice to whatever you want to do. And remember, everyone's got a story, go and tell yours. Yeah! Woo! Try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars, I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me. Avocado!